morning students. Hi students, how are you? Are you fine? I hope everyone is fine. So in previous week I have completed geography lesson, right? So today I plan to teach civics first lesson. Okay ma, civics first lesson, understanding diversity. Everyone know diversity means what ma? Variety. Okay, variety. Okay ma. So which is our country? India is our country, isn't it? Which is our country? India is our country. Everyone know. Which is our continent? Asia is our continent, isn't it? Asia is our home continent. Everyone know this. Okay, in India, we are living in our country, isn't it? So the peoples are different, okay, from each other, isn't it? Some of them, what they are speaking language is different, lifestyle is different, isn't it? The festivals also, it is different. It is not same, isn't it? So they have difference. Okay, so that is what diversity. So India is the land of unity in diversity. India is the land of unity in diversity. So diversity is a state of being different from each other. Okay, so it is different from each other. Diversity is the main reason for that. The landforms and climate have an impact on diversity. Okay students, the landforms and the climate have an impact on diversity. Landform also one of the reason. Okay, so it will be. Then physical features and climatic condition determine the economic activities of a region. Okay, physical condition is different. It is based on that. Physical features and climatic conditions determine the economic activities of a climatical conditions. Also, it is different from one region to another region. Okay, ma. Then diversity in landforms also impacts the flora and fauna of a region. Okay, so the diversity, one of the reason, flora, it is different from one region to another region, flora and fauna also. Then linguistic religions, religious, social and cultural diversity exist in India. Okay, ma? So linguistic, religions, social and cultural diversity also one of the, it is in India. So India is a subcontinent with all the physical features of a continent. Okay, so you know which is our continent? Asia is our continent, isn't it pa? So India is a subcontinent. India is a subcontinent, everyone know that. So according to census of India 2001, India has 122 major languages and 1599 other languages will be there. Okay students, they speak, people have spoken this languages. So you see, think it, children. So many languages will be there. So many languages the people taught. But we all are Indians, isn't it, pa? So that type of unity is there, isn't it, pa? So, but we are living in this country. We are celebrating different festivals. We are talking different type of languages. Okay, etc. Different type of religions will be there. But we all are Indians, isn't it, pa? We are living in this country peacefully. Okay, so you know in this lesson, everyone turn page number 200, ma. Have you seen one picture? Is there school students are standing, isn't it, pa? They are carrying the book also, isn't it? So the school students will be there. So in this picture, if we can notice, it is different, isn't it? You notice that? So all the students are same or not? Think it, children. I'll give 2 minutes time. So everyone think it. So many school students are there, isn't it? Girls, isn't it? So they are carrying different type of books. Some of them laughing, isn't it? So it is different, isn't it? Isn't it? So in this class, what? It is not same. The class students are not same. Yes, correct, ma? Not same. They have differences. They have different, isn't it? So from the below table, we understand that the three students are different from one another. Not three students, many students are there, isn't it? So all the students are different from one another. Okay, ma? So this shows that people speak different languages, eat different kinds of food, celebrate their own festivals, and practice a cultural different from one another. Okay, so the people speaking language is different, then eating different kinds of food, okay, food items is different, then the celebration also different, celebrating our own festival, isn't it? Christmas, Christians will celebrate, isn't it? So like that it is, but the culture also it is different from one another. So similarly, people who live in different parts of our country, okay, so it is different, but the peoples are living in our country, different parts, isn't it? Different places they are living. Okay, so students, so these differences make us unique. The Indians, we come from different backgrounds, belong to different cultures, worship in different ways. Okay, so we live in India, isn't it? So different backgrounds will be there. It's belong to the different cultures. Then worshiping is different ways. Yet we live together, isn't it? So I am Christian, I will live in one country. So like that it will be, no, we are living in this country, isn't it? So Hindus also will be there, Muslims also will be there, isn't it? So many religious peoples are living in our country. But we all are Indians, okay? We live together. This is known as what, ma? Diversity. This is known as what? Diversity. So one table has given, have you seen, ma? Mother tongue, food, festival. Student number one, three students only, what? They specified, okay? For your understanding purpose, what it happened? It specified this table. Okay, three students. So students number one, Tamil. Mother tongue is Tamil. Students number two, mother tongue is Malayalam. So first I will explain student number one. Okay, this student number one is talking which language? Tamil. Okay, so which is the food? We will eat rice, isn't it? Rice and etc. Many it is, but it is focusing rice. Okay, then festival is Pongal. Okay, festival Pongal. So you think it's students. Students number one, Tamil, they are talking mother tongue, which is mother tongue, Tamil. Okay, ma? Tamil. Then favorite food, rice. Okay, then festival Pongal. Then student number two, Malayalam. Mother tongue is Malayalam. Food is puttu. Festival is Onam. Okay, puttu. Food is, favorite food is puttu. Festival is Onam. Okay, children. Then student number three. Student number three, mother tongue is Hindi. Food items is chapati. Festival is Holi. Okay, so these three students have difference. Clear? Clear, students? These three students have difference. Okay, this is what ma? Diversity. Clear? But we all are living in which country? India. Clear, students? Clear? So, like that they have the differences. Like that they have differences. Okay, students? Clear, ma? So that's why it is given this type of this tables. Okay, so everyone know. In our class also that same, isn't it? In the school, before year and all, we come to school, isn't it? So in that time also many types of students will be there, isn't it? Isn't it? Some students will celebrate, some students are Hindus, some students are Muslims, isn't it? But we are living in one class, isn't it? What we will do? We will sit in one class, isn't it? Not living students. We sit in one classroom, isn't it? You're Christian, they separated? No, isn't it? So we all are equal. Okay, students are equal in one class, isn't it? So everyone sit in the classroom and what they will do? Equally, they will treat, teachers also will treat the students. Isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it? We are in... in the school side also what it will happen? Students are in the same classroom, isn't it? Isn't it? In the particular, no overtime, isn't it? In the particular time, all the students will go. So like that it is, isn't it? But in our country also, they have the difference. So peoples are different, speaking languages is different. Okay, students, activity is different. Okay, so in our school side also, like that, isn't it? The classroom side, what are the, some students are very active, some students are not active, isn't it? That is one of the example. Okay, so come to the class, students. Then diversity in India. Diversity in India. So India is a home to a civilizations that is 5000 years old. Different groups of people from different parts of the world were attracted towards India. over 1 year because of its wealth. Okay, so really students, in our country, India is our home, isn't it? India is a home of civilization. Home of civilization. Our civilization is better. It is the oldest civilization. Okay, ma. Oldest civilization culture. Okay, ma. So 5,000 years old it is. Then different groups of peoples from different parts of the world were attracted towards India. So all the parts of the people are attracted India. Okay, so India have a good name. Okay, students. So now also that same. Okay, students. So the world were attracted towards India over the years because of its wealth. Some came for trade with the local people and other were keen on invading its territory. Okay, so it is attracted our country. So some peoples what, for doing trade purpose only they came to India. Okay, some others what they did, they invade the territory. Okay, ma, they invade the territory. Okay, so the diverse races. So it is the main reason. It is the main what it happened. The diverse races. From people migrated into India by land and sea routes over time. Then the people also migrated through sea routes and land area. Okay, students. So migration means what? They move from one place to another. Okay, ma. They move from one place to another. So the migration also happened. So the differences also it happened. Okay, ma. The peoples are various parts of the place. What they came to India, isn't it, pa? So the differences are automatically it is happen in the particular in our country. Okay, ma. So thus the Dravidians, Negroids, Orients, Alpines, and Mongolians, Mongoloids. Okay, then the people who migrated to India also moved to other parts of the country. This movement and migration of people is the reason for India's rich diversity. Okay, so many members are through sea and land area. They come, they enter in our country. Okay, ma. These members, Negroids, Dravidians, Orients, Alpines, and Mongoloids. Okay, so these persons are enter in our country. So India have a rich diversity. India have a rich diversity. We will now study the diversity in India under the following broad headings. Okay, so in this lesson, I will discuss what now? Landforms and lifestyle diversity, social diversity, religious diversity, linguistic diversity, and cultural diversity. Okay, I will explain this diversities detailly. Okay, ma? So first one, what the landforms and lifestyle diversity, landforms and lifestyle diversity, social diversity, religious diversity, linguistic diversity, and cultural diversity. And cultural diversity. I will explain. If I explain this headings, it is easy to understand the diversity. Landforms and lifestyle diversity. So landforms, it's not same, isn't it? So which is our continent? Asia is our continent, isn't it? So a continent is a very large area of land with various physical features such as mountains, plateaus, plains, rivers and seas, and various types of weather patterns. India has all of them. India is known as a subcontinent. So India is a subcontinent, isn't it? India is a subcontinent. So you know, in this continent, continent means, you know, land area, isn't it? So vast land area. So in this area, what India is a subcontinent. India is a subcontinent. So various physical features will be there. It is different. Mountains, plateaus, plains will be there. It is different from one region to another region. Okay, students. Mountains, plateaus, plains will be there. Rivers and seas also. Okay, so these features have an underlying influence upon the people who live in different landforms of the country. Okay, this future, it is based on this only. The people lifestyle also, it will be. Could you understand, ma? Then physical and climatical features determine the economic condition. Physical and climatical conditions, the development. One economic I have to develop means the physical and climatical condition is important. Okay, students. The growth also it will develop. Then the people living in the plains thrive on agriculture, while people in the coastal area take to fishing to for their livelihood. So it is different, isn't it, Pa? The lifestyle is different. So you know, in the coastal area, they will catch the fish, isn't it, Da? So that type of work they will do. In the land area, agriculture they will do. In the hilly area, what they will do? Coffee and tea. Okay, Ma? Hilly side, what they will do? Coffee and tea. Then mountain side, what? Rearing the animals. Okay, so it is different. It is not same students. It is different from, it is based on the places. Okay, so it is different. So, by favorable climatic condition for the cultivation of coffee and tea, hilly area. Okay, Ma? So, diversity in landforms also impacts the flora and fauna of a region. The plant and animal wealth of a place depends upon the natural habitat and the climate that prevails in the region. Okay? So, the diversity will be there. The landform is different. Flora and fauna also there. It is different from one region to another region. Clear? So, the natural habitat also, it is different. The climatical condition also, it is different. Okay, students? So, food, clothing, occupation and livelihood of the people is closely connected with the region's natural surroundings and climate. Okay? So, it is very related to the surroundings. Okay? It is connected with that. So, it is very closely connected with the region's natural surroundings and climate. Could you understand, Ma? So, landform is not same. Okay, mountains, plateaus, plains, in some regions more it is. Okay, some other region it is different. Coastal area also that same. In the coastal area what they will do? The people will catch the fish. Okay, that type of work they will do. Okay, students, they have the difference. So, agriculture, land area they will do. Hilly side, what are coffee and tea they will cultivate. Could you understand? Could you understand, children? Could you understand, Ma? So, this is diversity. So, social diversity I will explain to next class. Okay, students? Okay. Thank you, students.